Sweet mouth. Inmate on deck. He'll be back. Yeah, baby.
Hang around, big man.
Gates open.
Wait, hold up. So they want us to steal a diamond? So how much your man walking paying?
Dig this. 100 G's.
100 G's? Well, that's good loot.
Enough to get my label started.
Let me give you a taste of my first single.
It's fire.
Yeah. Never been shot before, but I've been beat about the skull and the neck area with a crowbar. Check the lyrics, check the lyrics. I take you to the butcher shop. Let you lick a big pork chop. Girl, I know you like ham hocks. If you're Jewish, I even got locks. Hey, hey!
Yo, camel mouth. That's 50 Cent.
Cow, that's not 50 Cent. He talk about candy. I'm talking about me. That's a whole nother level. P-Nat!
You better off stuffing your money in a mattress, yo.
Yeah, I bet you're gonna mess your money up on booze and cheap hookers.
So?
What you need to do is just find you a nice girl and settle down, Cal.
Come on, P, you know that ain't happening.
I mean, you being all short and all.
Let me tell you something about love, Percy. I never had it. I don't want it. I don't need it. All right?
You ain't got to keep hitting me, Calvin. I'm not your child. I'm going to be a hardcore rapper and you keep putting your hands on me. Don't push me, because I'm close to the edge.
Check this out. Now, you're gonna hang in the back until Vanessa gets here. And then when I give you a signal, you come out, okay?
That's cool. I got you.
Hey, Jimmy, please, man. This is the biggest day of my life. It's gotta go off right, okay?
Baby, what'd I tell you? I got you. And can I say something?
Congratulations,
man. You done stepped up to the plate. Give me a hug. Homeboy. Oh, man. You done did it. You know. Hey, man, you ain't had to do this. You know, the valet tripping, they made me park my van around
get
the corner.
Out of here. That's it. Beat it, Jimmy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi.
Hey, beautiful.
So I'm so glad that you got out of work to be here.
You think I wouldn't take off work and miss this? Are you crazy? Look at you. Beautiful. You are glowing. My God.
Thank you.
It feels like it was just yesterday. when we were sitting in this very same restaurant when I asked you to marry me.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm still working on that diamond. I didn't forget the diamond, baby.
I know, baby. You are the sweetest, most supportive man on the planet. Can I talk now?
I'm sorry, go ahead.
Okay. So, you know what I've been waiting all week to find out?
Yep.
Well, I got the news.
Yeah.
And I'm
pregnant! Yes! Yes!
Having my baby!
Oh! No! No!
So important to me!
Carol.
There's nothing more special.
No, honey, I'm not pregnant. No, I'm not pregnant.
Answer! No, stop. No.
I'm not pregnant.
No?
No.
You're not pregnant, baby, but you was nauseous and throwing up all over the place.
Well, I was very nervous.
Baby, what are we doing here?
Daryl, I got the promotion.
Well, we're moving on up to the east side.
Jimmy.
And we're moving on up.
Okay.
Hey. I'm gonna hurt him.
Hey, wait, Jimmy, stop.
Man, you ain't got to do this.
Hey.
Okay, then.
Beat it. Congratulations, I'm really proud of you.
But
I thought we was gonna start a family.
We will, baby. You know, with this promotion, everything's on track now. In a couple of years, I'll be senior VP and then I can take time off to have a child.
A couple of years? I don't wanna wait a couple of years.
Joe, you know, having a baby changes everything.
Hey, I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
So no more late night poker with the guys.
Cool.
No more afternoon quickies.
Now, stop right there. We haven't had an afternoon quickie since your father moved in.
No, that is not fair. My daddy is getting old. Sometimes he forgets things, and I just don't feel comfortable with him living by himself.
What about Whispering Glen? I mean, that place looked like a country club inside of the brochure. They got Viagra vending machines.
You listen to me. Until he is a danger to himself or others, he is staying with us. Now, can we celebrate?
Celebrate the operation. Come on! We can celebrate tonight. Come on, come on. Celebrate. Let's not have a fight. And I'm not smoking tonight. Remix! Now just you ladies. Celebrate.
Go rob me a jewelry store, Calvin. I'm going straight Jesse James.
Percy, put the gun away. Guns is how you wind up back in prison. I'm telling you right now, I ain't going back to jail. You understand?
Ooh. Now put the gun away. Why you gotta keep hitting me, Cal?
Sometimes I gotta slap some sense into you, Percy. Come on, give me a hand. Now, would you trust the big man? I got a plan, yo.
Now, this joint is G-colored diamond. VDS2, nearly flawless. Get a necklace.
Just be cool, Cal. I'm telling you. Oh, there she goes with this. Go ahead, do your thing, Cal.
Pardon me for just a moment.
Yes, may I help you?
Percy, CEO and A&R of P-Unit Records. I'm here to pick up some jewelry for one of my artists.
Well, holler at your girl! Step this way, Percy P.
I like the way you said my name just now. Well, can I sit down? Because she's sitting down.
Well, of course you may. Would you like some gin and juice? I'm gonna show you some shiznit right about now.
Yes! I'm the daddy.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
So what can I get for you today, Percy P?
All of the above. I'm gonna send one of my sisters down here from P Union Records to pick everything up.
Just tell him to pull up to my bumper, baby, and I'll throw that junk in his trunk.
Word?
Let me get up out of here, because I gotta bounce. I got some people meeting me down there, and I gotta, So I'm gonna leave. Okay? See you later, all right? Peace.
Peace!
Be cool. What's going on in here?
Has anyone seen my dog?
That puppy. Uh-oh.
He stole my dog!
Holy crap! The Queen's diamond and it's gone!
Come back, you little shit, man. We're about to be paid, man!
I need the police! Yes, there's been a robbery!
We did it! Modern day Butch Cassidy and Sundance!
Come back here with my dog!
Get out of here, Mike! You ain't no joke, you just tossed a chihuahua! Come on, let's get out of here! Yes to that, we are gone! Come on, Percy! Oh, man! Oh, man! This ain't no time to be doing donuts! I can't believe this, man! Damn it, Percy! You got a boot on the car, and you're about to get one in your butt! She finally got me! Who? Nettie that worked down at Motor Vehicles said I got her pregnant. I went to family court. I had all my receipts. I'm out. Hey, yo, Percy! I forgot something.
What?
Me! Come on! Sorry, Cal.
They went that way.
What do you look like?
The black.
I got him!
Dark or light?
Medium.
Suspect is escaping on foot. He's an African-American male, about 5'10". Not real dark, more of a mocha caramel color.
What? You shot?
Sweet Jesus. My muscle, I think I pulled it.
Quick, in here. Yo, quick, put me down. We got to split up.
Okay.
It was late because of the stress, not because I'm pregnant.
Please, don't even say words like stress. It's not good for the baby.
Daryl, there is no baby.
I'll too. Why didn't you just say that? Just humor me, okay?
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Enough.
Okay, okay. I got one! Do not resist!
I'm not resisting!
Wilson,
come on. Not our guy.
What? You said African-American.
Yeah, but I said a mocha caramel color. He's like a Starbucks black decaf, maybe a little cream. It's not our guy. Sorry about that.
You sure?
Yeah.
He's up.
Wilson!
Well, he looked mocha to me.
Thank you.
What? He look real shady. He gonna do something else, and I'm gonna be waiting.
You still got the diamond?
Nah, I had to ditch it.
Where?
In her bag. Oh, come now, what? We go get it. Let's go. Come on. Follow that car.
Yo, there they are.
There is no
no baby.
There is.
Honey, there is no baby.
Let's go.
Daddy, we're home.
There's my baby girl.
Hi, Daddy. Who's the best daddy in the whole wide world?
I am.
Oh, I know you can do better than that. Who's the best daddy in the whole wide world?
I am.
I can't hear you.
I'm the best daddy in the whole wide world. So what's the good news?
Dad, I got the promotion.
Congratulations. Pretty soon you make enough money to leave that bum.
Oh, Dad, he's not a bum.
No. What kind of man gives the woman he loves a wedding ring with no diamond in it?
Hey, as soon as I make enough money, I'm going to buy her a diamond.
And I'm going to do the nasty with Jennifer Lopez while Halle Berry tickle my butt. Phew. You know, for a moment, I thought you were going to tell me that you were going to let this one impregnate you. But I see now this man ain't got no bullets in the chamber.
What's all that? What's that supposed to mean?
You heard me. You're shooting blanks. Cooking with a wet noodle.
What?
Can't hoist the mainsail. My sperm has fallen, and it can't get up.
Hey, I have you know I'm hitting that every night.
Hey, young fella, that's my daughter you talking about.
Back up, old man.
Okay, okay, stop, please. Gentlemen, Dad, we are going to have a baby when the time is right. Play nice.
Still in the bag.
Still in the bag. Let's go get the rock.
Yo, Percy, how many times I gotta tell you? No guns.
What we gonna do? Walken is gonna kill us if we don't give him the diamond.
Then I guess we gotta find a way to sneak in.
Well, he did say he wanted a baby.
Nah. No, I ain't dressing up like no baby.
Keep still, Cal. You heavy. You gonna make me drop you.
You drop me, and I'ma drop you. Now look, you stay close. I'ma go in, I'ma get the diamond, and I'm out.
You don't mind me saying, Cal. You make a cute little baby.
I'm out. You couldn't find nothing better than a dog basket?
You just be cool. I told you this gonna be great, Cal. Just hold tight. Everything gonna be fine. I'm gonna be over here in the bushes.
Move, dog. Get out of here. I'm gonna make a fur coat out of you. Go.
Get out of here before I feed you some chocolate.
Move. Get out of here, you flea bag. Go.
Get out of here.
Wait, hold. Wait. Muttley, wait. No. Ah.
Cuckoo Keke?
Honey!
Yeah?
Come here!
What is it, Daryl?
Look!
Cuckoo Keke.
Oh my God! It's a baby.
I know, and here's a note, too. Please look after Calvin. We wasn't able to keep him? Poor guy, his parents must have been retarded.
Well, let's get him inside. It's cold out here.
Okay. Go.
Come on, little guy.
I got you.
Oh, damn.
Oh!
What?
Oh,
holy back.
Dad, we found a baby on the doorstep.
What? What is it? A boy or girl?
I think it's a boy.
Well, whatever it is, it smells like piss.
Hmm? Yeah, well, I think Janet may have left some diapers here. Let's go look.
Doesn't your dad have some diapers upstairs?
I heard that young fella. I don't wear diapers. What are you talking about? I'm on a diaper in here.
I think she put them in here.
Whoa.
What is it? Whoa.
That ain't no baby. That's a porn star.
What on earth is that?
I'm gonna call Child Services.
Yeah. Do that.
assistance.
Yes, can I have the number for child services, please?
Connecting you.
Mm-hmm.
Child services is now closed for the weekend. We will reopen at 9 a.m. Monday morning.
They're closed for the weekend. The office doesn't open until 9 o'clock on Monday morning.
So what do we do now?
Well, I said toss this creature back in the Black Lagoon where it came from.
Daddy, stop it. Maybe we should call the police. That doesn't sound good.
No, babe, maybe we should take him to the doctor. I mean,
yeah,
get him checked out. Who knows what he's been through?
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, I'll go get the car keys.
All right.
Okay.
Now, when you get to the hospital, don't stop. Don't stop. Toss that monster out the window and keep moving. Hit the accelerator. I don't want to see that little ugly thing again. Stinking little thing.
Yeah, was it a little cough?
No.
No.
No, this was like a grown man smoker's cough.
Oh, well, it's probably nothing. Well, come on, let's get his shirt off. He's a strong little fella.
Yeah. Oh, my God. What is that scar?
Well, from the look of it, I'd say this little guy's had his appendix removed. Or he was in one hell of a knife fight.
What kind of person tattoos a child?
Oh, you'd be amazed. Come on. Open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up and say, Go on. Oh.
What is it?
I've never seen a baby with bridge work. This child has the mouth of a 40-year-old man. I can't tell whether these teeth are coming in or falling out.
Well, he's going to be okay.
He's fine. His tonsils are a little swollen, and he might have a bit of a cold. Yeah. As a precaution, you should take his temperature before you put him to bed.
All right. Thank you, Dr. Murphy.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
This is just horrible. Look at this child. We have to turn him over to the authorities so they can find his birth parents and prosecute them.
Are you crazy? We can't do that. This kid's already been through the ringer. Besides, his birth parents are probably crackheads. They're just gonna put him in rehab, and then they'll be back out in the street selling him for a bag of rocks.
What are you saying?
Saying, why don't we just keep him? Just until Monday.
No, no, Daryl.
Justin.
He's a child. I don't know what to do with the child.
Just until Monday. And then we'll take him to child services. They'll find a home for him. Oh, besides, who could take better care of this child than us?
Where is he?
Oh, man.
Where do you think you're going?
Well, what do we got here? Oh, is this your baby?
Yes, thank you.
Well, actually, we found him.
Mama!
He called me Mama.
There you go.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
You know, Percy, I don't like having to look for people.
Who, me? I wasn't hiding Mr. W. Not Percy, not the kid. I was gonna come see you as soon as I got the diamond.
Ah, so you don't have my diamond, huh?
No. I mean, I do. It's just that I don't have it on me right now, but it's safe. We got everything on lockdown, believe me. Trust me.
You trying to hustle me, Percy? Huh?
Hustler, hustler? Ain't nothing happening, Mr. W. It's just that the robbery didn't go as smooth as that we wanted it to. And the situation had popped up. So we had to split. But my partner, he...
Percy, your partner is not my problem. My problem is I don't have my diamond. Now, I'm going to give you 24 hours. After that, my problem becomes Bruno and Roscoe's problem. And they become your problem. You got a problem with that?
I ain't got no problem with that, Mr. W. I got it all under control, I swear.
I don't want a smudge on it, not a speck, nothing.
Not a smudge.
Okay, Mr. W.
Get him out of here.
Get him out. Come on!
Ain't nothing better than the evening news and my favorite milk and cookies. Damn, I forgot my milk. Jeez, man, you can't be popping up like that. For a moment, I thought you were Chucky. About to put you in a chokehold. What are you looking at?
Honey, look how comfortable he is with us.
He's so cute.
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. No, 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 no.
Dad.
Come on, Pop. Let him sit there. Let him have a cookie.
This is my throne, my sanctuary. This is my air, my end zone.
It's just a cookie.
Oh, it starts with a cookie. Then they want to come to dinner. Then they want to move in. Next thing you know, they're married to your daughter.
See now, okay. Why you gotta bring it back here like this?
You already made that mistake once.
Come on now.
Honey. No more my brother. Nobody makes a fool out of me. I'm from Detroit.
Oh, everybody's here.
Oh, I can't wait for everybody to meet little Calvin. I'm so excited.
Yeah. Introduce him to everybody else and go over to somebody else's house. Cookie got a little bite to it.
Come in.
Hello.
Oh, excited. Yeah.
Consuelo.
So, where's the little one?
Here's Calvin!
What a mess.
Honey, that's not nice.
He's scary.
Well, lucky's not yours, right?
Yeah. Well, I just think he is precious. I think he is a precious gift from God. You know, God gives gifts, and sometimes he wraps them in a hurry. Sometimes. Isn't he a precious gift?
Oh, yeah. He's adorable. In a National Geographic sort of way. What is he, a pygmy?
Consuela, why don't you take the kids to go play?
Come on. Hey, Tommy, show Nicholas that Sizzlock thing we've been working on, huh? Hey, little man, no hard feelings, right? Give me 5. Ouch!
Yeah. Hey, guess what, Calvin? We brought you some stuff. We got you some stuff. We got a box full of bottles. Bibs. Oh, and all of the Dinosaurs Rex tapes you could possibly want.
Well, thank you. That's a lot of stuff.
You're cool. So cute. I got your nose. Ooh. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Oh, you got my nose. You got my nose. Yes, you do.
He's got my nose. He's got my nose. He's hurting me.
Okay.
He's hurting me.
Okay. Wow, is he strong?
Ow. Yeah, tell me about it. I still can't feel my hand.
Okay, Daryl, I think you should take the crib upstairs.
Yes.
Ladies, will you help me with all this stuff?
Okay.
Guys, help me. Grab this.
I'll get this box.
Let's go into the kitchen. Hi, Calvin.
Come on, baby.
Come on, little pumpkin butt.
Janet, this fits perfectly. Thank you.
Let me see. Huh? I'm glad I kept it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, can't remember the last time I could wear horizontal stripes, huh? But, you know, here I go again. And how about you, woman of the hour? Congratulations on the promotion.
Oh, thank you.
That's awesome. Was Daryl so excited or what?
No. Actually, he was disappointed.
Baby, up.
He thought I was going to tell him I was pregnant.
Okay. Right. Little Miss Corporate Climber over here, pregnant?
You guys, I want to have a baby at some point.
Maybe you can schedule one between a conference call and a client meeting.
Okay, you know, Daryl is the one that I'm really worried about.
Oh, really?
Yeah, are you kidding me?
You're lucky he wants one at all. I had to promise Greg I'd give him these. Okay, now. Okay, easy, fella. Ooh, this one's real grabby. Oh, he must have been breastfed. Is the baby hungry? Oh, he should be nursed.
Hey, light nursing.
Are you sure you should do that?
Oh, yeah, you don't have to be the birth mother to breastfeed.
Nope, nope. Nursey, nursey.
Aww, you want a nursey.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh, drink up, precious.
Ooh, this one's real wriggly, huh? Come on.
Come on now.
Suck it. Ow! Oh! Oh, that is not okay.
All right, let's get these kids home. I have to take Nicholas and Chrissy to Mommy and Me in the morning.
Oh, have fun.
Don't worry about the nose. He's a...
Thanks for all the stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Good
night.
Hey, honestly, if you change your mind about Consuela, you can take her for the weekend.
Oh, thanks.
I've got, like, all the chores.
One for you.
And one for the baby.
Wow. He's a little charmer, isn't he?
Call me.
I could have sworn he just stuck his tongue in my mouth.
Well, I thought it was.
Yeah.
I mean, I thought they thought he was
great.
Cute.
You're wonderful. Oh, Calvin, you did so good. You did so well.
Yes.
Now, if that lady ever touches you in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, you let us know, okay?
Yeah. You're the charmer.
Does that warm water feel good? Does it feel nice?
Uh-huh.
Look at you. Do you want some company in there with you? I think we can work that out.
Yeah. Hey, Daryl!
Hello! It's bath time! Come on, let's get clean. We're gonna clean that little butt yes, we are. And then we're gonna play Snatch the Marbles, and we're gonna fart in the tub and make our own little jacuzzi bubbles. Yay!
Oh, little baby, you're so clean now. You're so nice and clean. Hey, Calvin. Okay, hey, Daryl.
Hey, little boy. Hey, cutie. Now it's time to get you all dressed for bed, huh?
Yeah. But don't forget the doctor said we need to take his temperature.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Open up.
Daryl, what are you doing?
I'm taking his temperature.
Sweetie, he's a baby, so that's a rectal thermometer.
Oh! Sorry. All right, here we go. There we go. Oh, shit!
Daryl, what are you doing? Daryl, come on. Daryl, just try.
Gotcha.
Hey, Calvin. It's okay.
Okay, just flip him over.
Good.
And I can just get him down like...
No, wait.
A little strong. Okay. All right, nobody likes this. I know. Nobody likes this. It's okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. Here comes the choo-choo train.
Choo-choo.
It's in the tunnel, son. It's almost at your stop. Go in, man. Now this is gonna put you to sleep. All right, little buddy. If this thing's gonna put somebody to sleep, I'm gonna wait for you to go to sleep. I'm gonna get my diamond and be out.
baby. Get in here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? There we go. All right, beautiful. Yes. Good. Man, this idiot better pick up the phone. Kind of time. Like, people don't live here. I mean, you can't be calling nobody house. B Unit Productions in association with Go Get a Girl Entertainment.
Hey, yo, Percy. It's me.
Damn. What's going on?
I need you to come pick me up. Now, look, got the dot.
Aha! Race for the sky. Who you talking to, sonny boy?
Go-go-go-ga-ga-ga-ga-la-la-la.
Oh, don't give me that old goo-goo-ga-ga-ga-ga crap. Hand me that damn phone. Who is this?
Este, me no speaking no English. Wrong number, sorry.
Who the hell is no speaking the English? Who the hell is this? Say something.
Pop, what are you doing?
I heard some noises. Came downstairs and caught this little hoodlum on the phone. Must have been looking for the safe.
We don't have a safe.
Well, he didn't know that?
Take that. Pop, man. He's a baby. It's his first night in a new house. He's probably couldn't get no sleep. Look at you. You look crazy, man. Holding a shotgun, wearing red socks. You look like Fred Sanford on crack. Put that away, man. Go to bed.
Oh, you are good. You are real good. I'm gonna keep my eye on you. Oh, you gonna give me the finger? Where did you learn that, huh? BET, Videos at the Dark?
I'm scary. There we go. Don't pay him any mind. He just an old crazy man. I know just what to fix you so you can have a good night's sleep. There you go. Boy, you must have had a rough first night. That's because I'm kind of new at this dad stuff. Just give me a minute, I'll get it together. Man, can't imagine what kind of life you must have had. I'll tell you this. This weekend is going to be the best weekend of your life. You know why? Because I'm going to show you how great it is to have a dad, and you're going to show me how great it is to be a dad. Vanessa don't think I could do it, but I know I got it in me. You know why? Because I would never abandon my child. Ever. And I'll always be there for him. And there'll never be a time when my son can't come to me and talk to me about anything in the world over a nice, warm cup of milk. Mmm. What's so funny? What are you all giggly for?
You're drinking Janet's breast milk. Baby, you did the right thing. Letting him stay with us this weekend.
Thank you. But you know, still can't wait for us to have one of our own.
Yes, I know.
All right. You want to know the nice thing about you not being pregnant?
What?
We get to keep trying.
But, honey, what about the baby?
He's asleep. Don't worry about him.
But, honey, he's watching.
He's too young to know what's going on. Forget him.
Oh, honey. Okay.
like great morning.
Oh, looks like someone had a really good night's sleep last night.
Who could sleep? You were an animal last night.
Oh, well, you know.
I don't remember the last time we did it twice in one night.
Twice? Hey, when did he get into bed?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know how he gets out of that crib. Such a crafty little fella. You want some breakfast?
Twice.
How's my baby girl on this beautiful morning?
So good, Dad. How are you?
Mighty fine, thank you. No.
Thanks very much, Jim. And in other news, Chicago police have a suspect in yesterday's daring diamond heist. It is this man, Calvin Babyface Sims, who was
D-Rex.
Oh, stop all that, D-Rex. Whatever you're talking about.
D-Rex.
Just be quiet.
D-Rex.
Dad, let Calvin watch his show. You have to be the adult. Let Calvin watch his tape.
And I want to watch it too.
I don't care what you want to watch, Daddy. He was watching the TV first.
I'll read you. Tell you. The world is going to hell in a handcart.
Wow, Dad, you really cleaned your plate.
What? That hobgoblin ate my breakfast.
Oh, Daddy, don't be ridiculous.
I ain't being ridiculous. That little sucker ate my breakfast. I'm going down to the diner where I can eat and watch the news in peace.
Uh-oh. Hey, Dad, be careful. Why don't we get you some food? You must be so hungry. It's time for you to eat something.
Morning, sweetie.
Oh, good morning, baby.
Hello.
I have your breakfast right here.
Oh, goody. Oh. Sweetie, okay, now your dad is really tripping. Last night, I caught him holding little Calvin at gunpoint because he heard him talking on the phone. That's crazy.
Well, you know, just now, he ate all of his breakfast and then he told me that the baby ate it.
Can you say Whispering Glen?
No, Daryl, no nursing homes, okay? I don't want to have this conversation with you again. I have to go to work. But the baby's food is here, and I love you.
I love you, too.
Have a good day. Mwah. Feed him.
All right. Okay, let's get you all fed. All right. Open up wide. Here come the airplane. Brrr. 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 Oh, I see. You want to play a game of peekaboo, huh? Okay. Peekaboo, I see you. Peekaboo, I see you.
Daryl, sweetheart, you can't just fall asleep like this.
Oh, honey, I know that you're tired, but you have to watch the baby. If you take your eyes off him for a minute, God knows what could happen.
I was...
Daryl.
I was... What?
I don't... Honey, just take him to the park or something, okay? Okay.
What...
We're gonna shoot a plane. We're gonna have fun.
There we go. All right, son. Now don't be afraid to really swing that bat, okay? Now the trick is to really keep your eye on the ball, okay? Here we go. Yeah. You want that sucker to really fly. Now you want to give that thing a lot of air, okay? There you go. Give it some good pump. So you want it to really fly. You want it to blast off. Yeah, there you go. No. You want to point that up. No, son. What do you... No. Don't push that button. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to wind that baby up and you want to throw it as hard as you can, okay?
Okay.
All right, come on. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Yeah! Look at that sucker! Where'd it go? Oh!
The ducks teach you playfulness. You can borrow this if you want. He'd love it.
Hey, Dad for a weekend.
How's it going?
I think they designed all the toys to hit you in the nuts.
Yeah.
You know, Richard, I bet my son could kick the crap out of both your kids, blindfolded, one hand tied behind his back.
Come on, Greg. Nicholas is a sweet, sensitive kid. He's not a fighter.
I'm telling you, Daryl, see, you gotta be tough on kids nowadays. All right? The slightest bit of weakness, and they can end up... like that.
Well, I don't know about all that, but I gotta be honest with you. I'm starting to dig this father thing. It's kind of cool. Kind of like I get to do all the things that I never did with my dad. You know?
It's real cute.
Really, I think I'm having a positive influence on him. Boom! Ha-ha! CeeLo! That's right! Ha! Dig up in your Oz cars and your baby cats and pay the man. That's right. Yeah. Come on, put your money in the pot. Hey, whine to your mama, don't whine to me. Right, good game. Come here, you guys. Come here. Yo, y'all bring your money tomorrow? I'm gonna sell y'all some pictures of some naked girls.
Yeah!
What'd I say? Y'all don't like big buses?
Daddy, can I have some ice cream?
Sure, sweetie. What flavor?
Vanilla.
You got it.
I think we'll go with you.
Okay.
Oh, you get me.
Hey, Janet, do me a favor. Could you watch Calvin for me?
Yep, no problem.
Cuckoo!
Calvin!
Percy!
Cal, you get the diamond?
Yeah,
send the diamond back. Come on.
Cal,
which one is it?
The one with the duck on it.
They all got ducks on it. I think it's that one.
Hey, you guy's not even here with a child. Hey! Hey, get away from him! Girls, let's get out of here!
I'm out.
Hey, get back here!
Pumpkin, are you okay? Did he touch you anywhere?
No.
No? Good.
Hey, is everything okay, Janet?
It's not okay. Some sick pervert just tried to run away with this little helpless guy.
Hey, that psycho took my diaper bag.
What?
Damn.
No! Oh,
okay, we're gonna get you home where it's nice and safe, all right?
Key! I want keys!
Huh?
Key! I want keys! Keys!
No, Daddy needs these to drive the...
Oh, God! Give me the key!
Oh, no. Here.
No!
Here, take that.
No!
Leave it there for a little while. No. I need these.
I want keys!
Keys.
Okay, here. All right.
All right. All right. You wait right there, and I'll be right back, okay? My kid in it.
Hop in.
Thank you.
Let's go get that son of a bitch.
My wife is gonna kill me when she finds out about this.
My advice to you is don't tell her a word. I left Bobby Jr. at an amusement park one day, told his father he was at summer camp, bought me a week. Hello? I'm on my way. I'll be there in about 5 minutes. I have the cupcakes. Yes?
No, I didn't bring the juice. She didn't tell me. Don't talk to me that way.
Excuse me?
I'm hanging up.
Oh, my God!
I'm hanging up! Watch the road, moron!
Oh, come on, baby, let's go! Let's do this!
Oh, wow, you are really upset.
You know, it makes me feel so good to know that there are people out there who care as much about the safety of their kids, as I do. Just 1 second, honey. I'm fixing my makeup.
Mom?
What?
I think Bella did a duty.
Oh, wait. No. Wait. We're good. Excuse me. Truck. Excuse me. A truck.
There you go. Can you hand me the powder, please?
What? No, stop. Get
away from that.
Okay, but car's total.
Screw the car. As long as he's okay. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, little buddy. I would never want anything to happen to you. I love you, man.
Mr. Devlin.
Yeah.
Your boy came through. I got it.
Bring it to me. Watch my drink, baby.
It's in there, baby.
Look around in there.
Mr. Duff, could you dig deeper in there?
Damn! Is that a dirty diaper?
Huh?
Did I just touch a dirty diaper?
Oh, wait a minute.
Whoa.
That baby had lasagna last night. I know it's in here. The diamond's in here. He said the diamond's in there.
You're 24 hours up, Percy. And you haven't delivered my diamond. Do you know how that makes me feel? Huh?
Please, Mr. Dub, give me a little bit more time. I promise you, I'll get the rock.
It makes me feel like wanting to hurt you very badly.
Oh.
But I won't. because that diamond means more to me than your life. Now you get out of here and find me that diamond. Get out of here.
I promise you, okay? I got you.
Follow him. Find his partner. Get me my diamond. Then stick them both in the ground.
Aren't you taking this a bit far? I didn't even know they made the LoJack for kids.
No, I'm telling you, I'm not taking any chance. This guy's tricky. You know what? Maybe I should just skip the game.
Are you crazy? They're playing Detroit, D. Come on, why don't we just pack up the little ugly son of a bitch and take him with us?
You really think that's the best idea?
Yeah, Richard, I do think it's the best idea. It's never too early to become a Chicago fan.
You know what? I'm in.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Oh, okay, but when the ladies asked, I was the one that said no. No.
Are you ready to see how exciting a hockey game really is? It's like boxing on ice.
Five rows up behind the penalty box. Who the man?
Yeah, boy.
That's right.
Yeah. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Come on!
Yeah,
go!
Come on! What are you watching? Do you see that play? Hey, what you got in your mouth there, little fella?
What you got in your mouth? Open up. Open. Let me see.
Oh, okay. There's nothing.
Come on!
See, Matt? Come on!
Here we go!
I'm good.
I guess I need another one.
Thanks. How about you guys? Anything to drink?
I'll grab a beer.
Me
sure.
Too, me too. Get me one.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay.
Next. Yeah. Nice ass.
Oh! Pig.
Tramp. What the hell was that for? What did I do?
You know her?
No, I don't know her. I don't know. I don't.
Hey, man.
Hey,
get your own.
What?
Beer, it's empty.
So get another one.
Come on, you! Pick on
somebody else!
Come on down here, then! Who did that? You! You're dead!
Daddy's gonna kill me!
Get out of my way!
It wasn't me! It was me!
You're mine!
I don't know, baby. Maybe you're right. Maybe I'm not ready to be a dad yet.
It really wasn't your fault.
It's so funny, man. It just happened so fast. I took my eyes off him for 1 second and boom, he would have never had another birthday again. Hey, why don't we do that? Why don't we throw him a birthday party?
But we don't know when his birthday is.
So what? We'll celebrate his birthday tomorrow. We'll throw him a big birthday bash. It'll be the biggest birthday party he ever had.
That is a really good idea.
And I got a little surprise for him.
Does everyone know what time it is? It's time to dance and sing and have lots and lots of fun. Hey there, boys and girls. It's Dinosaur Rex, your favorite prehistoric pal. Now, where's the birthday boy?
Yeah. Hang on.
Happy birthday,
Hey,
happy, happy birthday, little buddy.
I got a nasty hangover and a rock stuck in my gut that got my colon backed up like rush hour traffic. Now, either you're going to stop with your little fruity kid songs or I'm going to kick you right in your furry balls. All right?
Well, maybe we should talk about manners. Now, manners are very important. When I was a tiny lizard, my mom told me that if I had good manners, one day I could grow up to be president of the whole United States.
But instead, you entertain snotty-nosed kids in a crusty blue dinosaur suit that smell like sweaty armpits and baby urine. Far cry from president, buddy.
I just got out of rehab. Because of the new deadbeat dad law, my wife's garnishing 85% of my dinosaur wages. So if I weren't afraid to lose this job, I'd kick your ass.
Oh, you so pathetic, you need $4.50 an hour that bad? Come on, get your ass kicked.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Come on. Come on then.
Hey.
Oh, you mine now. You mine.
Oh, you little bastard. That was a cheap shot.
You stink! I hate your show!
It has now been confirmed the driver of the stolen vehicle matches the description of the suspect in Friday's Diamond Heist. Police are looking for this man, Calvin Babyface Sims. Sims, who was recently released from state prison, has thus far eluded...
Hey, guys, you say we liven this party up, we have a little father-son football game, huh?
Football? Greg, I don't know. I don't think that's such a good idea. Nicholas is a little young and small for football. How about Simon Says instead?
You know, Richard, your son practically squats to pee. Come on, man. Look, come on. We're going to scar these kids for life, all right? We're going to toughen them up a little bit. Come on, Daryl, you in or does Calvin have ballet class?
I'm down.
All right?
All right.
All right, let's do it.
Football, that's not in the books. I've read all the books.
Yeah, you're wetting yourself here. Go play football.
You sure?
Rich, let's go! 7-0 already.
All right. Playing football.
Take off the slam. Oh, my God.
Whoa, here we go. P-U-T-I-T-I-N, put it in. P-U-T-I-T-I-N, put it in.
Woo! You and me, this is father-son stuff right here, huh? Here we go.
Ready? Set!
I love you, baby!
Hike!
One Victoria's Secret! You want the hospital or the graveyard, punk? Here we go!
Are you okay?
This was a touch game.
What license number?
Doing?
Sorry, D, did I hurt your vagina?
Our team is what? Dynamite! Our team is what? Dynamite! Our team is... Boom! Dynamite!
Hey!
Nicholas, are you okay?
Just stay down, son.
Boy, you did it! Now that's why we put creatine in our cornflakes!
You okay?
Punch him! Kick him! Stick him in the eye!
Here we go! All right, here we go! Come on, boy!
Your husband is a brute.
That's right.
Greg,
man.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, what are you doing, Greg? Man, he's a kid.
Hey, Daryl. Shut your pie hole, man. It's football.
I know.
It's football.
Why are you starting?
Stop acting like a bitch, man.
Why are you starting?
Man, let's go. Man, come on. You guys suck.
It's time to kick some butt. Come on.
Ready? Set! Hike!
Oh, my God! Nicholas! Oh. Look left!
Stay in the zone! You gotta eat some lightning and crap thunder, son! You want to get up? Come on.
Come on, man.
Shut up, Daryl. It's my son.
All right. It's do or die time. Last point wins. Nicholas, you ready?
Purple Haze! Purple Haze 15! Ready? Set! Here she comes. Everybody on three. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
They're trying to pump me. All these people trying to make a fool out of me. Trying to make me cry. I didn't cry when I went to prison. And I ain't gonna cry now. I don't care if I never had a mother. A three-year party. Today is my birthday. I'm gonna smile, damn it. I wish I had a family.
Oh, wow, what is this, Dad?
I got a gift for the kid. I know I've been a little tough on him, but you know it ain't easy when I've been the center of all of attention and all of a sudden a kid walk in the house. The baby. I want you to know now, from now on, I'm here to help.
Calvin? Make a wish, and I hope all of your wishes come true.
Oh, great, you're here. The bouncy's in the back. Just go around the side, okay?
No, I'm here to get my son. Little dude, little man.
Son?
That's right. I didn't think I could do it, but I got myself together, baby. So if you just give me the boy, we're gonna slide out of
so
here.
So you're the guy who left his baby on my doorstep in a dog basket?
That's right, but that was a mistake.
The guy who gave his own kid a tattoo?
Wait a minute, I can explain that. His mother was in the service.
The person responsible for allowing his baby boy to take a knife in the gut?
Wait a minute, the boy needed discipline.
You should be castrated.
What? Ain't nothing wrong with my bowel movement, boy. I go 2-3 times a day. Let me tell you something. I ain't got to explain nothing. I'm a grown man. You just caught yourself the official Brooklyn beatdown, home. You just entered the dragon, homeboy. Word up, I'm gonna tap you right on your Flintstone. Here it come, homeboy. Here it come, homeboy. Here it come. Who's my Jones?
Get the hell out of here. No, come back.
I want my mother.
Looks like Percy's partner decided to keep the rock for himself.
Better go tell Mr. Walken.
Yeah.
There you go. Good.
Honestly, Janet, I don't know how you do it.
What's that, sweetie?
Well, all of this, the parenting, the responsibility.
It's really no different than any other career. I mean, you have scheduling, you have planning, budgeting, of course. I guess the big difference is that my boss... I want to slather in kisses all day long. And I can, without being sued for sexual harassment.
And you don't miss the job at all?
You know, sometimes I think I miss it, but then I remember all they really liked about me was the money that I made for them. You know, I mean, this is real. These guys dig me. I am a diva, a giant, a goddess. I'm perfect. Aren't I perfect?
Mommy, I don't feel good.
What's the matter, honey? You got a tummy ache? Yeah? I think maybe it's from eating 16 pieces of cake and beef jerky and a balloon. Yeah.
Oh, is he gonna be okay?
Oh, yeah. Just a little teaspoon of this. It is magic.
and he will poop very shortly. It'll slide right out. Good boy.
Well, maybe you should take him home.
Yes, maybe we shall. You want to go home?
And you too.
Yeah?
Okay. Oh, goodness, what do you feed this kid?
What do I feed you? All right, I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see
Thank
you later.
Thank you.
Come on, hon.
Such a good boy helping your mom. He's feeling
well. Are you okay? What's the matter? You gotta make a poo-poos? You gotta make a poo-poo. You gotta make a little poo-poo, yeah. What's going on, man? Huh? Ain't that cute? You made a little surprise for Mommy.
Mom?
Go ahead.
Me?
Mommy, take
Daryl, why me? I did it last time.
Wash your hands before you make dinner.
Come on, Calvin. Come on.
Oh, man, what a day.
I can't believe you did this.
Did what?
This! Daryl, it's so beautiful. And it was so romantic the way you put it in his diaper. And then what you made me change his diaper even though I didn't want to change his diaper. Oh, so...
No, but honey...
Oh, we should go out and celebrate. What do you think?
No,
somewhere
wait.
Really nice? I'm going to go get my... Thank you, baby. I love it. 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 I love it.
I got to talk to you. Baby, come here.
Damn.
Daddy, are you sure you guys are going to be okay?
We'll be fine. Won't we, little boy?
Enough, Papa.
Okay.
Y'all have a good time now. I know we will. Bye-bye. Won't we? We're going to have a good time, maybe. He's a nice little boy, too. Yes, indeed. He's a cute little boy, too. Look at the little baby. Yes, a good little boy. One, two, three.
And you come clean, you little punk. Who are you? Where are you from? What you all about? What is all this?
Look here, old man. You've been a real pain in my butt. And you're right. I did rob that jewelry store. And now, there's some real bad people after me. And the people you love are gonna get hurt if I don't get that diamond back. And I don't want that to happen. So you better just stay out of my way! Yo, Percy, it's me. Be here in an hour. I have the diamond then.
How can you do this to us? We took you in and thought you were a child in need. You turned out to be a low-life thief.
Look, I didn't mean for it to go this far. I was just trying to get my diamond and be out.
Well, you ain't getting away with it.
Well, then it's time to dance, old man. Come on.
Baby,
Sweetheart, this means so much to me. And I know it's not real. I mean, just look at the size of this thing. There's no way you could afford that, but... Well, it's what the ring symbolizes that makes it so special to me.
Yeah, about that, baby.
Honey, please let me finish. Please. I know that you are not the one who isn't ready. It's me. You know, I have always needed for everything to fit my schedule, and you have shown me that sometimes life just doesn't work that way. You know, it's unpredictable, and sometimes you just have to go with the flow, and... Well, I'm never going to be ready until it just happens.
Vanessa, I just want
to... So I think that we should just do it.
Do what?
Let's adopt him. Tomorrow, let's take the baby to child services and start the paperwork.
You mean we could keep him?
Yeah.
Yes!
So, what did you want to tell me?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Let's toast.
Okay.
You don't mess with a man from Detroit. You know that? I'm from Detroit.
What are you doing? What the hell is going on?
I'm crazy!
Get off of him! Get off of the baby!
Stop it! That ain't no baby! That's a criminal!
I have had it with you. I'm calling Whispering Glen.
Vanessa, I ain't crazy! You see, I know what is, and I know what ain't is. And he ain't is what he say he is. You see, is, and ain't. Take the teddy bear. The teddy bear knows. Come on, Ned. Please.
Take good care of your father. Whispering Glen is a safe facility. Give him a couple of days to adjust and then come visit.
Vanessa! Leave me! Is, ain't!
Use the taser if you have to.
Take the teddy bear! The teddy bear!
I'm gonna go put him to bed.
Man, how does one child turn a household upside down in a weekend? Look at this place. It's a mess. Grandpa, bad.
No, baby. No. Papa's not bad. He didn't mean to hurt you. He's a little... Yeah.
Was right. I'm calling the police.
I'm gonna get my dad. Dad!
Yes, I have some information on a stolen diamond.
That's what I'm talking about. We did it. We rich, baby. Yes, just in the nick of time. We blinking. Walking in the school, just going over to that house.
What?
Don't worry. He thinks Daryl is my partner. Idiot. Walker will kill him if he don't have his diamond. Exactly. Which means he won't be coming after you. It's perfect. We get away scot-free. This is the time you hit me, right? Let me pull over. Don't stop beating me like I'm an R&B singer, man.
Please, Dad. Hey. Can I help you?
So is this the guy that double-crossed Percy?
Yeah, that's the guy, boss.
I don't know anybody named Percy. You must got the wrong guy.
Cut the crap. I want my diamond.
I don't have it.
That's too bad. I guess we're gonna have to beat it out of here.
I'll have you know that I just called the police, and they're on their way over here right now.
Really? That doesn't leave us much time, then. Take him.
Well, wait, guys. Dad?
Who's this little guy?
It's my son.
Take him upstairs. I want to talk to you.
I'm kidding.
Oh, it's just, I don't have, listen, ow, that's my nipple, ow!
Time to take a nap.
Nay-nay?
And don't worry about any loud noises you may hear downstairs. It's just us beating up your daddy. Nighty night. Oh. Click.
Now tell me, where's my diamond?
I told you I don't have it.
You don't tell me where my diamond is. That cute little baby of yours is going to get hurt. Moron, get the kid. Get the kid. I want him.
There you are, little buddy.
Come on.
Come to Uncle Roscoe.
Ow.
Anna? Huh? Okay. Play nicey, nicey.
You now. Yeah. Yeah. You ain't so tough now, are you? Huh? Back up or I'll shoot you.
Sure be tough guy. Come on.
Oh, boy.
I'm surrounded by morons.
Yeah, you dropped your gun, sir. There you go. It's all yours.
What are you gonna do, huh?
Wait, come on. Wait.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
All right, dude. You busted my Sergio Da Vinci's $62.50 designer frames. Not cool. Not cool. Okay, buddy. We can either do this the easy way or the hard way.
I think I'd like it the hard way.
Did we get him?
He's yours, man.
Dude, you just woke the dragon up. Prepare for pain.
It's time for the dragon to go back to sleep.
What are you doing? Stop.
You going down, Sasquatch?
Shut it on.
What the hell is going on here? That ain't no baby. Who else is here?
Nobody.
Who's here?
Nobody, I swear.
Come on. Inside. Inside. Whoa. There's the little monster. Listen, what has he got there?
It's an airplane.
Tell him to get rid of the plane. Get rid of it!
Calvin, throw the plane.
What are you doing?
Don't move!
Save it, tough guy. You're not gonna shoot me.
But I will.
Freeze, police!
Freeze, police!
I got this. Check the house.
Black Ops, come with me. White lady, you stay here.
I'm telling you guys, that ain't no baby. He's the mastermind behind the whole thing. Whoa.
Get him out of here.
He's a stone cold killer, that kid.
Did you get this thing off me?
Relax. Where you're going, you might want to keep that on.
I don't want to go to jail. It's too dark. There's no TV.
Hey, where you going, little guy? And this your kid?
Daddy? Yeah, that's my son. Now, Calvin, don't you have something for the nice policeman?
No.
Come on. You don't want to go to prison with the rest of those bad men now, do you? There we go.
Hey, the diamond! Thanks, kid. Now your dad's gonna get a big reward.
Huh? A reward?
Yeah, the insurance company offered $100,000 to whoever found the diamond.
$100,000? God, that's gonna come in handy. Shoot, I can get my car fixed. I can get a new wedding ring for my wife. I can take a vacation, buy a TV set. And if there's any change left over, I'll give a little something to my son.
Right, well, we'll be in touch.
So,
now come on, let's not get all mushy about this. Let's just shake hands and part ways like men. All right? No hard feelings?
Nah, no hard feelings.
All right.
Besides, it was kind of cool having a son for a minute.
See, there you go with all that sentimental stuff. If that's the game you want to play, I guess it was cool having you as a father. Oh, boy. What I'm trying to say is I never really had a daddy. I guess what I'm saying is you're going to make a great father, all right? There, I said it. Are you happy now? I'm going to walk out that back door, and you ain't going to see me no more. Ever. I know. We'll never see each other again.
But we...
Maybe that's for the best. You'll start a family, and you won't need a whole life. Have a little, like... Calvin Sims around anymore.
Actually, what I was going to say is you don't have a back door.
Okay, well, then I'll go out the front.
Fine.
Well, I'll be out of your lives for good, never to return again.
Cool. So long.
Farewell. Oh, God. You gonna miss me? Just a little bit?
See you around, buddy.
No.
Take care.
Goodbye. It's so hard. Why?
Nobody?
Love.
Calvin? Me. Huh? I'm short. They think I'm ugly.
Hey, little man. Want to share a glass of milk?
People, let me tell you about my best friend. Cause he's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end.
Hey, enough of all this girly stuff. This ain't Brokeback Mountain.
Hey, how about we put a little bit of liquor in that milk?
Get that. Let's go to a bar.
Right, bet. Are you over 21?
Been so.
Right.
Hey, I know this great strip club.
Shh. You say that too loud. My wife might get mad.
Oh, sorry.
Got change of 100?
Nah, we still from pop.
All right, all singles.
People, let me tell you about my best friend. Cause he's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end.
You a cute little fella. Yes, you are. Take after your mama. You got a lot of your grandpa in you, too.
Yes, you do, little boy. Look at the little boy.
Where's the bottle? The kid is starving.
I'm coming.
Oh, grouch.
Here he comes, little boy. Don't worry. We gonna get you some milk.
Oh, that little guy's so cute. Making me go soft. He looks just like his daddy.
Jack, cuckoo.
How to do, little boy?